launch that I'm at is for the fragrance Trussardi. It's an Italian fragrance brand, and it promotes sport, success, and sweet. And it's a great fragrance. It's a fresh fragrance for every day, and I really love it. It's really nice. I look for something that can be used for sport, especially for me, you know, being sporty, being an athlete. I'm always on the move, and it's just nice to have that little refreshment after a long day, which I think is hard to create in bodies. But also something that can be elegant enough to wear at night for a dinner party, which it also has. And I think this hardy has a mix of that lavender smell and the floral fragrance within it that can cover both those things. So this hardy is just absolutely perfect. Is more something I like, and I think something a bit musky, but still light enough that, you know, during the day it doesn't feel too harsh. I think that's the perfect setting. I think Trussardi, having the word reflection in the brand, is just a reflection of how you want to carry yourself. You know, I think with a certain fragrances and different smells, it's really nice to be able to embody a personality or a scent. Nice that they obviously have a sporty, speedy, successful fragrance that I love, and especially with the musky scent of lavender. I just love the fact that you can go out and you know, use it at night. It's very elegant. So they definitely reflect different types of people and times that you want to use it in a day within their fragrance. We'll be right back.